All right, this little adorable boy is Lenny, ID number 532-2615. He's a male, tan, short-haired chihuahua, and we think he's about 2 years old. He came to the shelter as a stray from Compton on September 28th, and he weighs about 11 pounds. What could you tell us about Lenny?
Lenny is a little bit shy at first, but he'd love to get out and walk. He walks well on leash. He may be house-trained, and seems to be getting on very well with his small dog kennel mate.
All right. And we think he would do with probably children 8 or 9 years of age and above. And he also could be an indoor dog in any home, regardless of the size, just because he's just a little guy. And he is quite chill and relaxed and laid back, as you can see. But we do want to make sure that he's walked on a daily basis because he does love being outside. As you can see here, he's almost ready to take a nap because he loves our volunteer so much. He just loves being in your arms, and he's truly a good lap dog. This is Lenny, ID number 532-2615. Come on down to the Downey Animal Care Center and adopt this adorable boy.